a bar inside cut at the Four Seasons Hotel in New York's financial district, saddled up and ordered a shot late in the day on July 9. Our witness says she threw back the shot and immediately left alongside her bodyguard. Well, this would be pretty natural reaction of any girl to find out her beloved ex just got engaged to another woman. But consuming alcoholic beverages isn't a good for anyone who had a kidney transplant. Justin's commitment to Haley has shattered Selena's heart. He said, "Haley, I am so in love with everything about you. So committed to spending my life getting to know every single part of you. Loving you patiently and kindly." He even hinted at having babies with the model, continuing, "I promise to lead our family with honor and integrity." Letting Jesus through his Holy Spirit guide us in everything we do and every decision we make. Then he made a statement that had to have cut Selena to the core. "My heart is completely and fully yours, and I will always put you first. You are the love of my life, Haley Baldwin, and I would not want to spend it with anyone else." These commitments and statements of Justin raises a question mark in the mind of Selena that what she meant for him. Next 9 World Newsroom Report.